Have anything profound to say?
What?
Anything profound to say?
I'm giving serious thought about going in and getting 2 Advil. I was going to try to hold off, but I think it's been about 5 hours.
Why don't you have a glass of wine instead?
I don't know if that's going to do it. Maybe a glass of wine and 2 Advil.
That might even be better.
Wash the Advil down with a glass of wine.
That's probably a good idea. Why don't you go ahead and go do it now?
You see the butterfly over there?
Oh, good.
Is that it for the summer?
Stop! What are we doing here? Why are we eating these people?
I don't know, man. We're just sharks. That's what we do. We eat people.
Well, why? Like, do you even like people?
I don't know, man.
Well, you know, the other day I tried this thing called vegan food, and I tried kelp. It's
kelp.
Great, man.
Our grandchildren used to have those, and we gave them to your parents. You know how old those trucks are? 20 years old. Don't go fast, I want to get a picture of you. This is a video. We get up close to the den, look out for the wild bird. Bad news.
What?
The bird attacked the bunny chair.
Well, I've got my own problems. I hate these new pets.
you're still hungry. I just fed you. No, I'm not giving you anything else. Stop whining. If you don't stop it, I'm going to make you go back outside.
My brother had just got his license for boating, and he was going really fast, and he turned really fast, so we've been skiing, and he fell off, and the girl kicked me in my eye. It was awful. It hurt really bad.
It's a lot better now than it was before. I saw the pool was closed with it.
Oh yeah, did you see the pictures? I sent Courtney.
You sure look great now. So you're gonna get dressed, and we're gonna have to.
Grottos, sorry, Dad.
Huh? Having some grottos. Sorry. She just say sorry, Dad.
Yeah.
Like a traitor.
Oh, no,
we badgered you for 2 days to get you here.
I thought you were being.
We like made it bad.
I know. Vivi told me.
It was like 50-50, maybe 50-50. Yeah. I wouldn't bank on it.
He
I wouldn't put
no
my
way.
Money on it. You ready? One, two.
Silent.
Perfect.
He said no way.
By the way, Chloe's become a professional bubble
like,
person.
Oh, no.
Person.
I saw he's caught in. You think he's coming? He's really coming? Oh, God. It's coming. No, and then we all said we brought these two. Wait, let's wait and see what happens in the morning. Not these two again.
Okay. Yeah, oh, was that?
Good job. That's all that matters.
This is so pretty.
All about photos.
Everybody looks good. Do one more. Another ha ha. That's a little bit on the funny side. One, two, three. So get it yourself.
I'm like, yeah. I'm like, go make it at home. You leave. Right? Like, give me 2 weeks. And they wouldn't even catch. Like, you could have read it on the. Register that we have if they tipped or not.
Thank you. this all on my own. No, I can't do this all on my own. I know that I'm no Superman.
Diane, put your big one up.
I think I'm too close to here. Oh, she's good. Oh, that was a good one.
Look at those.
I get a good picture of that. The audience. Yeah.
You lost your audience.
I want to get a really good one.
You got the best one. Oh, she did the little one, too. That was pretty good. Well, she's been doing this for years.
Oh, no, it's already going. It's already going. Oh,
really good. Yeah, it's a little one.
Perfect.
Why don't you get one with me, the girls, and I'll get one with you.
Mimi, I went this way, and it's
going. Oh, let me get one. I'll get one with the girls. Come on, sit.
Get in there, girlfriend. Josh, should we get the pretty view in the back or no?
No, because this is the
other
way.
We're the
view. We actually have a very pretty view.
Good news, bad news. Bubbles are fun, aren't they? Diane, We're going to have to do something about selling this house. It's been 7 years. It just isn't working. I don't know what to do.
Well, the first thing you have to do is get rid of these pets. They're unruly. They're out of control. Nobody wants to come into this house when they're on the loose.
I don't think they're that bad.
Well, that's because you're used, because you let them sleep in bed with you. A lot of people don't feel comfortable with them.
Okay.
Diane, they're gone. You want to let the pets out?
Our grandchildren used to have those, and we gave them to your parents. You know how old those trucks are? 20 years old. Don't go fast, I want to get a picture of you. This is a video. We get up close to the den, look out for the wild bird. Hold on.
Part of the beauty of me is that I'm very rich.
I mean, I'm actually a nice person. A lot of us are really smart. I'm really smart. Went to the Wharton School of Finance. Even then, a long time ago, like the hardest or one of the hardest schools to get into. Did well at the school. Came out, made a fortune.
We need to build a wall, and it has to be built quickly.
It's not been easy for me. It has not been easy for me. And, you know, I started off in Brooklyn. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million. You're gonna see the nicest apartment in New York City. It's my apartment.
You'll have the great pleasure of voting for the man that will easily go down as the greatest president in the history of the United States. Me, Donald John Trump. What's the difference between a wet raccoon and Donald J. Trump's hair? A wet raccoon doesn't have $7 billion in the bank.
Red sky in the morning. Sailors take warning.
I can't believe in 2 months we'd be electing a new president between Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump. Either one are going to be pathetic. That's so discouraging. I don't know what's going to happen to this country.
This is not a boat accident. It wasn't any propeller. It wasn't any coral reef. And it wasn't Jack the Ripper. It was a shark.